Thank you for joining us for another TroTech video. Our featured app is an ADA bathroom sign using Trolay's ADA signage material in blue and white. We are going to use white for the backing and blue for the surface. To start, we will peel off the protective backing and stick the pieces of Trolay's together using the self-adhesive film on the back. You can purchase these materials by following the link to our materials webshop in the description box below. We are then going to convert our original file to an outline with the blue line cutting the first layer and red cutting both. You can find the application file in the description box below. The laser will cut out everything in place, all of the letters and details in one job. After the laser finishes cutting, we need to remove the excess. For the larger portions, you can just grab a corner and peel it up. For this sign, we wanted a bit more security for our braille beads, so we put some double-sided tape underneath the first layer of Trolay's. Next, you can go in with a weeding pick to remove the rest of the excess material. After that, take a dry rag over the surface to easily remove the film from the top of the material. Finally, we will use our Accent Braille Raster bead gun to plunge the beads into our laser cut holes. The double-sided tape that we used is not necessary, but it will help prevent the beads from falling out over time. Here we have our finished, high-contrast ADA bathroom sign made of Trolay's plastics. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe to see more videos. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments section below or visit engraving-supplies.com to purchase material.